language always seems to experience the die-off of certain types of words, and that's very much according to the times. Dying off, it happens at the lexical level, meaning the word level. It's always kind of like a reflection of what's going on in our daily lives. And there's also things called semantic shifts where, you know, meaning of words can change as well. So there are different types of, you know, dying outs, so to speak. And that could mean a word kind of just becomes obscure. And sometimes that might mean the meaning just changes for a word. So it's always kind of cyclical, which is one of the key characteristics of language. So linguists say that a language is not truly a language if it's not experiencing constant language change. I wouldn't necessarily say that words are disappearing from English quicker than they're appearing. It's more obvious nowadays because we have social media and we have all these ways to be connected. You know, for example, we have, you know, BuzzFeed, we have Twitter, we have Facebook. We have all these ways for kind of people to communicate. And, you know, every once in a while, like an article will use a word and I have no idea what it means because I'm not up to date with the kids these days, I suppose. But, you know, so words definitely are appearing. They're constantly getting made up. You know, one of the recent ones within the past year or two was on fleek instead of on point. So that's definitely an appearance of a word. But, you know, with the appearance of new words also comes the disappearance of old words that have kind of become irrelevant or obscure in a lot of ways. So I wouldn't necessarily say they're dying out at a quicker rate than they're appearing, but there is definitely a pattern in the dying out. And sometimes, you know, it's always going to be one of those things that evens out. So sometimes there may be the disappearance of more words than there are the appearance, but, you know, it's always going to even itself out and kind of be a balancing game with language.